from online. Okay. Hello, I'm Alex from AP Ink. So I feel like doodling again today, so that's what I'm going to be doing. So I've used this reference before, but I'm going to use it again because I had another idea. So I've got a piece of cardboard here. I've got a yellow artist loft alcohol marker, Y12 yellow. I've also got a Staedtler half pipe compass. So I'm just going to use a ruler on this for the compass. I do have the window open for ventilation, so if you can hear street noises, that's why. Okay, I've got a 0.6 fineliner. Okay, so I'm just going to erase the pencil. Excuse me. Okay. So from here, I've got a black marker. I think this one is actually dead, but for some reason I put it back with the rest of them. I just want to see if it actually is dead. Okay, that one's actually dying. So I've got a black Sharpie. I just want to add something to one of these corners. Okay, so here I'm going to add the yellow alcohol marker, Artist Loft. Okay, so from there, I've got my colored pencils. So, my yellow colored pencils. Okay, I think I'm going to start with cream, and then I have yellow ochre. Whoops. Okay. So yellow ochre. I'm not sure how much this is going to stand out against the yellow. I'm just thinking maybe I'll switch off for a brown instead. Like, I don't want it to be jarring, like, really. I don't know. I want it to kind of blend, but I want it to be able to stand out. And I'm just thinking the yellow ochre is going to be too close. So I'm just trying to pick out a brown color instead. So I could do like golden sienna. I'm thinking that might not be dark enough. Raw umber might be too dark. I'm not sure. Maybe. Okay, I think it's pronounced bistra. I'm not sure. I think I'm going to try this one. I think it might be too subtle still. Like I should have picked a darker color. Who knows? Maybe I might just go over this with a darker color. I think maybe I'll pick out another color for a bit more of a transition between the yellow and the cream. Yeah, I think I'm going to go over the bistra, or however you say it, with burnt umber. I don't know how much you guys can actually see that. Okay. So I think I'm gonna add vermilion red here on the outside. I'll probably go back over with cream again. I don't know how much you guys can actually see, but I did kind of trace along with the cream and then kind of feathered it out some. It's nothing really, it's just like an abstract. Okay, I'm gonna go back over with the cream. Okay, I'm going to go back over with the vermilion red. Yeah. Okay. Kind of give it a glowing look. I think I am going to leave this here. Thank you to whoever watched or watches. I plan on being back tomorrow about 8 a.m. Eastern Standard Time for anybody who would like to join me. If you would like to join me, please make sure that you're following me and that your notifications are turned on so that you're notified for when I do go live. Other than that, try to give you kind of a closer look at it. I don't know. It's something, I guess. Anyways, enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you. Bye.